Hi guys, this is Adin here from recommended.com. Today I'm gonna be showing you how to check your PHP version and how to update it easily through cPanel's multi-PHP manager. So let's get started. Welcome back. As we all know, updating your PHP version is very important for security and performance reasons of your website. That's why you must always keep an eye on the version that you are using and try to update to the latest version. First of all, you may need to know which version are you running on. In order to do so, you just head on to your WordPress dashboard and here and hit site health. Next, we head on to info and hit the tab server, and here as you can see we have the PHP version. Here we have the 7.2.34 version and we need to update it to the latest one. As you can see, we here in the health report we have this notification which says your site is running an older version of PHP, so we need to update it to the latest one, which is 7.4. First, you need to head on to the cPanel. Good. From the cPanel, we had scrolled down to the PHP. So here we have the PHP, select the PHP version or the multi-PHP manager. If you are having more than one website, then you can use this to adjust all the PHP versions. But if you have just one or you want to adjust just one website, then you can select this option. So here we'll be using the multi-PHP manager. Click on it. Good. Here you will have all your websites featured in here. You just select the ones that you want to update, or you can update all of them at once to the latest version. Next, you head on to the top in here and select the version you want to use, from the PHP 4.4 till the last one, which is 7.4. can use the default one, which is 7.2 in here, so we'll be selecting 7.4, the latest one. And here, as you can see, we have the version which is featured, 7.2. let's hit apply to upgrade to 7.4. click apply and voila, nice message appears in here. Success has been successfully applied to version 7.4. let's head back to the system info and check if it has been upgraded. As we said, we have the recommendation message in here and also in the info. And voila, as you can see, it has been updated to 7.4, which is the latest one. This will give you better performance and more security to your WordPress website. And with this, we reach the end of this tutorial. Thanks so much for watching. Have a great day. If you have any comments or suggestions, please leave them below and subscribe if you want to see more helpful videos. Till then, this is your host Azadeen. Cheers. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, do consider sharing it. Click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment below. We'd love to hear from you, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel and the notifications to get the latest tutorials that will inspire, empower and connect you.
www.rackmedia.com